Lately on my stream, I had the idea to speedrun the 25 official training maps of Trackmania in reverse. This means that the start and finish swap places, which made some tracks more exciting, others got super difficult, and two of them even were impossible to finish. I tried to finish all of them with the Orpha medal as quickly as possible. Here is how it went. Alright, I would say 3, 2, 1, let's go. So some maps are easy, some maps are nice, some maps are terrible. This, for example, will be an easy one. But there are also maps that are like almost impossible. And that is then, that could become very difficult. That is a gold medal, that's fantastic. We will obviously go for the Orpha medals, because I'm a professional gamer and I'm not satisfied with gold. Wonderful Neoslide map. Alright, we got it. Next. Hello Snilsmutter as well. Hello Mr. Riolu TM. Guten Abend. Right, map 2. Very exciting. And I got a gear down. Fantastic. Best dirt player EUW. But that's it. Also, yo TB, hello Voyager. Why is it so dark? Because my shutter is completely down. Usually it's only... I still have it a bit open, but this time I don't. I should maybe change that.
Jawollo.
Is that it? Yes. Okay, wait. Let me pause the timer. be right back. That hurt.
Ah!
Alright, let's continue. That was a one-time thing. You will never see that again.
Ow, ow.
Right. Map, I don't know. But we made it. We made it, boys. Yeah, of course I did, TB. As a oh god, what is this? How is that supposed to work? There's no way we have enough speed for this. Ah! Oh god, what is this?
This was the first more difficult map. Since the start and the finish swapped places, it was impossible to drive the loop the normal way. That's why we had to get a bit more creative over here.
Wait, let me get some sped. Let me get some sped. Then I go like this. Oh yeah, you can make that. Okay, we need sped. Wait. Yeah, fantastic. Nice speedrun. I just need to fully send it. Make it! Ah! Okay, almost. Oh, what if we... Oh my god, yeah. Oh my god, the wheel wiggle. Did you guys see that? Did you see the wheel go? Pork. Wait, can I make it over the whistle? Oh, holy shit. It's gold. We need offer. Fuck.
But after only a few more attempts, I managed to get this run.
Oh, no, it's so close. No. No. Come on, man. This is not that difficult. We cannot get stuck on map 3. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's not that fast, but I hope it's enough. Come on. Yeah, easy. Almost easy. Hello everyone that I might have missed in the hurry, this is a very nice Neoslide map. Rate my Neoslides. Yeah, that's a solid 3 out of 10. It was a Neoslide, it was 2 Neoslides actually, and it's a gold medal. Please don't rate my Neos anymore, because they are like non-existent. Ah, goddamn. Pepega. Okay, that's it. Next! How does the wheel compare to the turtle? Yeah, it's basically the same technique, but executed with a wheel. As it doesn't count. Oh, that was stupid. Ach! Oh, is that still it? Alright, wait, what is this map? Oh, precision map. Oh yeah. I was trying to look over the edge IRL. Bye, Fat. Also, it is very sad that I just failed this drop. Oh yeah, WR. Oh, but almost. Close, boys, close. Alright, come on, man. Still no too difficult maps so far. Okay, this is... Is this a press forward map? Oh, no.
What is this? Ay ay ay. That is Pepega. Yeah, very exciting map here. Super fun to drive. Yeah, a bit too hard in my opinion, but other than that. Wait, where did I lose 6,000? Also, hello Jan Ulrich. Hello, hello, hello. Plus, plus, yeah. Fantastic, right? Oh, yeah, did you see that? Is that still it? No, it's gold. Ah. I thought it's gonna be a perfect quarterpipe jump, but it wasn't. That sucks. Oh, yeah, that was good. Nom, 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 nom. That's it. That's gotta be it. Yes, next. So, it's going... Now it... Wait, there's an anti-boost. No anti-boost. What are you doing there, mate? Ugh. Oh no, I made a mistake. Ach, I'm so dumb. You can cut. Wait, that's still it? Okay, okay, okay. I mean, yes, I made a mistake, but it still was okay. Jawollo! Plus, plus. Wait! Oh no, what is this? Oh no. Okay, we got a difficult one. Scheiße. Wait, what on earth do I do here? Wait, wait, wait. Oh no. We need to climb. Oh god. I think we can do it. So we full YOLO? Bonk? Yeah, yeah, then we instantly have the ang- No, no, no. And then we just need to pass the climb. Okay, we need to get this one wheel up, else it does not work. And if we get that, we need to pass on the... Like, we need to drive on the border, and then we have it. That's the only thing we need to do it. The problem is that we need to do it pretty quickly. Because offer time is, as I said, 59 seconds. Or is it easier when I already climb it like this, and then I eat? You know what I mean? Like this? Oh, it is! It is! No! Ah! Okay, okay. That is easier. That is actually easier. That is good. And it's not slower either, so it's like basically just an alternate. But I'm playing for alternate attacks, that is like the strat to go. Oh, is it good? Is it good? Or is it bad? I don't know. I mean, if we pass it, we made it. How did he get over the wall? What a hacker? No! How did he- what? Yo, how did he make that? What?
After I already spent some time on this map, I still couldn't find out what my mistake was. So I decided to take another close look at the world record replay, and finally I managed to find the strategy to finish this map.
Maybe I need to go off by a bit. Wait, let me try something. What if I go like this and then I make it? Okay, 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 we got it, boys.
By leaving the edge a bit more with my tires, while still having maximum speed, it was actually possible to climb back over the wall again in order to get onto the road. The only thing I had to do now was to beat the super challenging offer time.
Yeah, any VIPers? All the VIPs here are Sims, boys. Hmm. Alright, come on. Fucking hell. Oh, it's not WR though. But we made it. We made it. Fucking hell. It's gonna be second. Fantastic landing. Oh, finally. What a pain. What a pain. Oh, what a bad map. Dude, minus, minus, minus. God damn it, finally some normal driving again. And we have a Neo slide, fantastic. Oh, boys. That was exhausting. Oh, nice tech map. Easy peasy. Is that it? Nice, next. Any difficult map left? I don't know. I wonder. I honestly wonder. Hmm, the drift cancel. I didn't even get WR, what a shame. No! Nah, I'm so bad! Yeah, look guys, it was a true gamer moment to retire that one attempt. Come on. Thanks. Next.
On the next track, I decided to pull off a small shortcut which makes getting you off of time quite a bit easier.
Is that faster? I doubt it. Yeah. Okay, we have a 5 head in the chat, boys. We have a... Oh, but it's not a lot faster. Is that enough? It is... Oh! Oh! Was not the easiest off a medal. Not gonna... Oh no, ice. Oh, but this map is better in this direction, actually. I'm pretty sure. Oh god, never mind. Ach du Scheiße. Let me try something. Bah. I kinda had to do it with keyboard. Oh, what am I doing? I'm such a freehead. No. What am I doing? How am I always spinning out like this? Ah, fuck. No. Am I Mika's step bro? No. Apparently not. Okay, come on. I need to get onto the wall later. Yeah, this is how I need to get it. Fuck off, man. Why did it take me so long? Okay, at least it's enough. Ay, ay, ay. We are soon... DM, we are done. Oh god. Fantastic. What a map. Is that enough? Could be. But that was not bad. Alright, I think we only have one or two maps left. Never mind, we still have a few. Never mind. Cut. Call FWO, a new challenger appeared. Oh no. Ah, peace. Okay, next. We have a streak. We have a streak. An on-stream streak. Also, yo Soul Reaper. Ghostlight Master 3000. Mm. Oh, raid my 5 head. Mm. Dude, second in the world, first try. That was super good. Yeah, I saw the dragon message. But I didn't see the video yet. Oh god. Oh no, we have some ice. Okay. One, done. Okay, I am Mika's step pro. Look at that, that was so good. Mm. Oh, second again. First try. God damn it, boys. I'm so good. Such a gamer. Mm. Tasty. Om nom nom. Alright, what do you do here? Can you do a bug slide? Oh, literally a gamer. Wait, do you cut over the grass? Okay, that was not a gamer move. That was a... Pepega move, I think. Is it still enough? Yes! Oh! Okay, one more. Last map, boys. Last map. Let's go. Basically due to the VIPs here. Also, a nice ice ladder did there. Okay. That was the slowest turn I ever made in Trackmania. No, I'm so slow. Okay, imagine not simping for me. Weird. Is this it, boys? I already have the finger on the timer. Is it it? Come on. Stop. Made it.
And this is how I managed to finish all the possible maps of the official training campaign in reverse. Let me know how you enjoyed the video down in the comments. Feel free to subscribe in case you never want to miss one of my videos again. That's it for now. Have a nice day, everyone.